Do you want to know what are the steps in buying a home? What is the most important thing that you need to do first? And do you need to sell your existing home in order to be able to buy your next home? Are there any challenges or dangers in just winging it? And so what are the dangers? I'm going to break down the exact steps in buying a home, but when you need to sell your existing home first. And first, let's subscribe to this channel and ring the bell, and then let's get started. Hi, I'm Jan Flowers, your favorite Palm Beach County realtor, and here are the steps in buying a home. Number one, do your homework and your soul searching first. So why are you moving? Are you sick of making repairs or updates on your existing home and you want the freedom of a new build? Is your home just too small? Do you need a better school system? And have you thought about maybe you're working from home now and there's no way you can run an office out of your existing home? So have your children moved out and you don't need all that space anymore? Is an aging mom or dad moving in with you? Are you divorcing and need to move on? Are you professionally relocating to another region? So these are all good reasons to move, but you will also need to do a feasibility test first. So please forgive me, I wouldn't want to sound self-serving, but you should consult with a realtor with many years of experience and who offers you an intensive custom marketing plan and a comprehensive list of top-notch lenders, inspectors, attorneys, and tradespeople before you do anything. So that's step one. Start with a great team with a proven track record. And yes, I can save you an enormous amount of uncertainty and help you make more money and be able to help you pass your feasibility test first. And let's make sure that selling your home now is your best option. So step two, let's start with finding out how much your current home is worth. Years of experience with selling homes for full price or top dollar give me an outstanding track record to accurately predict how much you will net from your sale. So let's find out how much your home is worth today, and then we go on to step three. So then we're going to have to consult with a couple of my top lenders for their best loan packages and see what you can qualify for. It's very important to have great resources at your fingertips to make the guesswork out of what you can afford and be certain that they have proven themselves with me over and over with my previous home buyers. And step four, prepare your home for sale. So once again, I offer my outstanding dream team of service providers from simple staging to repairs of any nature, electricians, plumbers, stagers, landscapers, handymen, mold people, bug guys. The list is huge. And my team can offer competitive rates, dependability, and top-notch workmanship. Step five, let's get your home on the market. And my targeted marketing is a customized high-tech marketing campaign that will offer your home with its unique and specific characteristics to the most opportune buyer from both artificial intelligence and social media and from filtered data that can identify the buyer would be able to afford and benefit the most from your specific home. And of course, your home will be offered on traditional home listing databases, but a custom targeted marketing plan will bring you the best buyers willing to pay the most for your home. So expect a great offer on your home. Step six, once we have your home under contract and your buyer has done his inspections on your home, we have the go-ahead to find that new home for you. And at the present moment, there is not much inventory. So in addition to the standard home search sites, I offer the Dream Home Finder program. And I guarantee I'll spend up to $2,000 to market to homeowners in your most desired community before they put their home on the market. And that gives you access to homes that other buyers haven't seen. And that, of course, will give you a great opportunity to get a great price on your new purchase. So step seven, make an offer on your new dream home. And with years of experience in negotiating contracts and realizing market values, this should be exciting. So step eight, We're going to, it's inspection time. And once again, for my licensed building inspector list, choose any one of them who will be able to give you a thorough report on the condition, problems, or any latent defects during your inspection period. And we'll review any HOA documentation and get your applications in for board approval, if there is an association, and get that loan approval started. Step 9, while your loan officer guides you through the loan process, at some point you will need some home insurance. And quotes from my dream team list and your leader will require an appraisal to keep that loan process moving towards your closing. And step 10, you're going to need a mover. And I have a short list of movers that my previous buyers and sellers have approved that I am happy to share with you and prevent moving day from mishaps or full-on disaster. And step 11, your final walkthrough before your closing. Your buyer's loan has been approved and your loan has been approved, and you're waiting for your closing day. Many times we expect to close on your home as early in the morning as possible and close a little later, right afterward, on your new home so that the monies will be wired to the correct institutions on the same day. And we can do a final walkthrough and go directly to the closing to finalize all your docs and get your new keys. So congratulations, your new life starts in your new home now. Watch my previous videos for more information on selling your home, making more money, and subscribe for updates. Please comment below if you have any questions, and be sure and like the page.